Hi and welcome. So before we start today's video, please like, share and subscribe. So you probably know that a plant is tilted over, but perhaps you didn't know that you can measure that tilt yourself using your own shadow. So here's how you do it. So you will need a notebook, a pen or pencil, and a scientific calculator. You can get this online, or if you just type it in your browser, or you can just flip your phone's calculator horizontally. Step one, first of all, you need to measure your height. So you might need a friend or family member to help you do that. Step two, at the moment the sun is highest in the sky, find a nice place where the ground is quite flat and measure the length of your shadow. Step three, take your calculator and divide the length of your shadow by your height. And now you have to take the inverse tan of this number, and that just means pressing the shift key and the tan button. So the answer you get is the number of degrees between the direction of the sun and straight up. So this is called the solar zenith angle. Step four, the last thing you need is your latitude. Your latitude is just the number of degrees north or south of the equator you are. You can use either GPS units or you can use a website to look it up using your postcode. Step 5. The final step is to take your latitude and subtract the solar zenith from it. And the answer is the tilt up here. Hope you like my presentation. This is a really short way which teaches you to measure the tilt up here. So if you like this video, please like it, share this video with all your friends and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Thank you for watching, and the next video will be out soon. Thank you.